Stop! Stop right there! Don't take another fucking step or we're all going to die! Okay? Just stay there. The slightest movement could send us all flying.
You still fucking out there?
You still out there,
yeah,
Labrat?
I'm still out here, just hanging on by a thread.
Fresh meat, get over here.
No, no, move!
Don't listen to him. Come on.
No, stop! Don't y'all see? The Earth is just a big round ball, and we're all holding on to it with our feet.
Ah, fuck this.
If our feet let go, we could go flying out into space, man.
I told him not to eat all that acid.
Oh, no, no, it's not about the acid.
This is for your own good. I'm gonna give you the count of five to get off that spot, or I'm gonna turn you into chuck steak. Five.
I'm gonna die either way.
Don't test me, Labrat. I'm not fucking around. Four.
Do you know what space sounds like? People screaming.
Three.
Tell my mother I love her.
Two, one, zero.
Hey, what is going on here?
It was for his own good. He shouldn't have taken all that acid.
Oh, shit, he was so right. I don't know what the hell I was thinking.
What the fuck was that?
Dunno, just keep driving. We get in, we get out. Keep going.
Copy that.
Man, this new batch is powerful, bro.
What have I told you about firing rocket launchers indoors?
Yeah. Don't talk to me. Tell him.
Come on, Mr. Chemist. Let's go for a walk.
Fuck!
Where we going? Shut up.
Come on!
Who the fuck are those guys?
They've got Labrat! I've got a shot! Shit! We got more guys coming!
We got more over here!
You fuck with Labrat! You fuck with every single one of us!
I'm gonna fuck you up for that!
More coming in! We got a heli!
Thank you.
fresh, finding out who that was, and then it's Skullfuck City.
Focus.
See some locations. Plain simple. We're flipping every rock over looking for the worms that thought they could take Labrat, hit the freak shop, and get away with it. I'm thinking this is a revenge hit. Probably those biker fucks or those goddamn hippies. Cousin Wade gave us the location of some of their hideouts. Get over there and see if they have Labrat. At the very least, we'll find a clue. Ow, screw these guys!
Thank you.
operating procedure. Rack up some dead bikers, but keep the leader alive. See what he knows.
Kick rocks, fucking civilian.
Get back!
We got a bullet down!
Rolls hit! We got a man hit!
You get him down to the chief? Good. Go shake him down.
Oh, please. Please, man, don't shoot me, okay?
Shit, nothing. Wait a minute. Somebody higher up on the food chain. Okay, I've got one last bunch of hippies we can flip over. They're hanging out at a hotel in the business district, probably networking at some bullshit well-being conference with their little hipster tech bro hedge fund friends. Sending you the location now.
Human, let's walk together in love and tranquility. Okay?
Let me talk to this guy. Put me on speakerphone. Okay, trust fund fetus, you've got one chance before I take this fucker's collar and chain off. The raid! The guy's in white. What have you done with Labrat?
I don't know, man. I don't know. But there's some guys in white on Elysian Island. Some kind of new wellness venture my dad's gonna invest in. That's all I can tell you!
You better be right. Now get the fuck out of here before we grind you into paste!
Well, fresh meat, looks like we're heading down to the waterside. is locked down, so find a way in there. We need hard proof that these fuckers are behind the attack. Send me pictures of whatever evidence you find in there. Got your picture. Look at this! It was these guys! pharmaceutical company that was on the keyhorn. Lucha and I think that's our best shot at finding Labrat. We'll meet you there soon. We're looking for any intel that might tell us where they're keeping Labrat. Something up with this mix.
Holy shit, man, hide! Hey, Ashley!
You ain't hey, it's Lucha! We got a problem. I don't think Dax is gonna make it.
But I'm in. Let's go get our lab rat.
You're
the champion, bitch!
You see Labrat?
Labrat. Labrat, are you okay? Can you hear me? Can I get a badunkadunk, buddy?
Badunkada! Hey, you tell Dax not to worry. I cracked my tooth and I took my emergency dose. I'm in my KO, man. I didn't tell him anything.
Ooh. Oh, fuck, never mind. We gotta get you home. Hey, can you hotwire this car? Good, we gotta move.
I'm afraid our time isn't up yet.
Ah,
we need to finish our session. And I think we're going to get the best results face to face.
What the
fuck? We've got a lot to discuss.
Who the hell are you?
Oh, my apologies. My name is Dr. Isaiah Friedlander, PhD. I want us working together.
Yeah? Well, what if I shit down your neck instead?
Coprophagic ideation. Fascinating. I wish we had time to explore it, but I'm afraid I need to expand your mind in another direction.
I'm sure you know me from my wildly successful TV special and radio show, but deep down, I'm not just a celebrity. I'm a healer. I see our society in terminal catastrophic psychological decline, and only I can help. Only I have the cure. Psychedelic-assisted therapy with a new drug 10 times more potent than psilocybin. That's why I founded the Friedmind Pharmaceutical Corporation. To produce the only medicine that can heal a broken spirit.
Oh, listen to him, he'll drive you crazy.
With this drug, I can bring peace to all.
I already have the precursor chemicals, 80% of the world's stockpile. All I need is your friend here. He's one of only 3 people in the world with a PhD in this precise field.
Wait. Is this what this is all about? You want Labrat to crank out your shitty new drug on the cheap?
I wanted him to be a pioneer, to help me build a temple of peace and sanity deep in the jungles of South America. But I'm afraid his mind is too far gone to be useful to me.
Yes!
Your other accomplice, on the other hand.
Really?
Look at me.
Don't look at him.
Come to South America. We'll be rich.
Don't look at him.
Fuck you. But I'm gonna...
Idiots. Degenerates.
Do it, Lucha chairs, boo.
You're blind. What's wrong with you? Why can't you see?
This was the chairs, the only way.
All I can see is this is pointless. Your time is up. Lights.
What the fuck? Ow. Sorry. Where is he? Shit, with the car, we gotta move! Let's fucking move!
No! I'll drive!
We lost them. Let's get home.
Sorry, Dax.
Sorry, nothing. Fresh meat. Get us back to the freak shop. Let's go. Thanks for your help getting this one back. We're gonna get Friedlander for this. I got a special move all saved up for him. Dax, I got a present for you. Dax.
Absolutely feral. Last time I saw Lucha this pissed, she ripped a guy's skull clean out of his head. And I want blood. My guy thinks he can kidnap Labrat and use him to pump out some super safe version of our incredible acid? No fucking way. If there's one place our product doesn't belong, it's inside a goddamn prescription bottle. We gotta stop this. Time to take a goddamn stand. Meat.
Welcome to my little clinical trial.
We're testing a hypothesis.
Will a sufficiently large dose of my new formula cause you to become permanently insane?
Look at yourselves.
Your troop. Oh, it's a circus, all right. Convulsed by father-mother syndrome, personality, orgy of
self-destructive,
narcissistic
violence.
Conventional therapy simply isn't enough for you. You need me. But alas,
just as our
degenerate society creates your pathology, so it also stigmatizes my cure.
Friedmind
pharmaceutical. A revolutionary.
Highly awful cure.
Okay, buckle up, everyone! We're at the juicy trials! Enough!
You can only hide behind your mask of frivolous nihilism for so long.
I am warning you to lay down your weapons, apologize to my staff,
and enroll in my
two-week anger management retreat. You will sign over your business,
your supplies, your staff.
You will accompany me to South America.
We will make progress.
You will build my paradise.
Let my friend! Cubehead!
That's what they called me.
Cubehead.
Gabo.
Who's a cube
head now, you hypersexual, neurocognitively impaired, snub-nosed
little tramp?
I am Dr. Isaiah Friedlander, PhD.
While you were at the prom with a fucking jock, where was I?
Oh,
that's right.
Studying. Studying
for this moment.
I will not be denied what I deserve by some band of freaks.
Freeze! Look in the mirror! Confront yourself!
I do not need to put a stop to you. I merely need to let you self-destruct! Wait, that's me! I'm trying to kill me!
got it. Let's finish this thing. There's a lot to explain, but right now I need you to get in the plane I just stole. It's parked in the storm drain. I know you're like, Lucha, where the fuck am I in an airplane right now? Where's Dax? Well, he's interrogating some Friedlander white coats with whippet torture. By the way, not pretty, but here are the results so far. Friedlander is moving fast with that product he dosed us all with. He's already loaded it up on a cargo plane and is getting it ready for relocation to South America out of LSIA. So we're doing a hijack. Mid-air. Why? Because this is too big a robbery to do anywhere else. No witnesses. No ground chase, no more ideas about fucking with us. See it? That's the plane taking off right now. Go after it! If you get close enough to the back of the plane, you can remotely open the door through our signal box. Right there on that dash. Got it? Once you're close enough, use the signal box to start the hack. You gotta stay in range. Then as soon as the door opens, it's mid-air collision time, baby!
Fly this thing?
I do so enjoy our sessions together. But I'm afraid your time is up!
Forget him, it's the chemicals we're here for. Can you land this fucking thing or not?
Thank you.
Whoa! This is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my fucking life!
Binoculunk!
Binoculunk!
Where's that fuckaroo Friedberger?
He bailed.
Ah, no use crying over spilt shit. We got work to do. Come on, help me load this stuff in the truck.
Looking good.
You heard that?
Fuck! Of course! Fucking cops! You deal with them, I'll keep loading the truck. Go!
You heard them, man! Keep the fuckers back!
Thank you.
water supply for months!
But I'm karunk!
Get cover! Enough of you!
This asshole, go!
Don't worry, buddy!
Crash, bro! Okay, here's my suggestion. We lay low for a while. By which, I mean we sit in the freak shop and start mainlining the good shit until we forget how our feet work. Who's with me?
Thank you.
Can't believe it! We're here! The end of the road, the climax, the cum shot in the best porno ever made. I love you. You know that, right? Don't ever forget me unless you're really fucking high and you don't even know you're human anymore, okay?
Okay.